Okay. There you have it. Last word before we wrap up. This Libya situation, we've been following it. It's explosive. Bahrain, it's explosive. Where do we think this is heading? Do we think military action is going to come?
The big one is March 11th. There's a Facebook call in Saudi Arabia for a day of rage all over Saudi Arabia on March 11th. Now, the Saudis have really good intelligence. They are tough, they're ruthless, and they're effective. There isn't a lot of anti-government activity in Saudi Arabia. If, however, for example, in the eastern provinces, which are Shiite, you get major eruptions on March 11th, all hell is breaking loose. Because Saudi Arabia is the prize. It's the treasure. I mean, it's the gold at the end of the rainbow. It's everything for the world economy. And then you have to think of Western intervention if something like that happens. And remember, a lot of these Shiites in Bahrain, which is sort of a proxy for Saudi Arabia and Iran, are pro-Iranian. There are Iranian agents among them. If Iran essentially gets proxy control of Saudi oil, the whole world has changed. So I think that's the one there are humanitarian concerns in Libya. They are significant. There are also strategic concerns. But there's nothing compared to Saudi Arabia. And it'll be interesting. I'm not sure anything will happen on March 11th. But if something does, we got a whole new world we're living in.